I don't remember the little...
And then we get to use the cauldrons to get back here. The whale's stomach is pretty grim. Through how many hoops did you swim? Eight. There's a lot. Also, that's a whale? Clanker's not a whale? See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? Alright, that's the place that's called. Bay.
Treasure Trove Cove.
Oh. Right, there's also a bay. Shit. I visually knew which one I meant, but name what's wrong. A little more, it wouldn't hurt. What would I have for dessert? Rat sorbet. We remember talking about rats, and we were like, they're just rats.
So here's the fun part about Gruntilda's questions.
In Bubble Glitch Swamp's
marshy
mound, what thing is highest above the ground? Wait, what did they say? What? I don't know. I lost the place. What? Shit. I don't know what we're doing.
It's a mud hut. Fuck!
We're out of time already. Like, it goes. You answer at the one second mark. And Click Clock Wood, he's the king. What's the squirrel doing in spring? Eating his nuts.
Eating his nuts. So yeah, the Gruntilda questions change every game, like literally every save file they change. So there is no like consistency to them. Like you can't just pick the nastiest option because. Stop chasing him.
Oh fuck.
Yellow.
No, how did you miss? You punk. Oh, I hate this minigame so much.
Yellow. Oh, fuck.
Red. That's fucked. Oh, fuck.
You got this.
Yeah, I got it. What? Why isn't it over?
Oh, it should be fine. That's weird. It should have stopped.
Why did it end before?
Okay. I'm not too sure. It's fine. Games are
fine. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? What the fuck? I see rusty water. I see oily water.
Yeah, it's Clanker's Cavern.
No, isn't it Rusty Bucket Bay?
Or
that was oily water.
Oh, Rusty Bucket Bay. Yeah, you're right. Rusty Bucket Bay. I don't know.
Freezy Snowman's giant scarf. What are its colors that make me barf? Red.
Yellow. There's music notes and feathers.
Yeah. Listen up now, then make your choice. Which character has this dumb voice? That might be the hippo.
That's Pinsir? Snippet the crab. Oh, right. There's a nipper. Fuck, it's nipper. Fuck. Ah!
You pick up items on the ground. Which one makes this silly sound? That's extra life, isn't
it? Extra life? Yep, extra life. Obviously extra money.
Nope.
What? That's a honeycomb?
Listen carefully to this tune. Which world's it from, you furry goon? That's haunted.
That's Bad Monster Mansion. God damn it. I hate tests. I hate tests so much. This is probably why I don't like tests. 10-second
timers.
Yeah.
Here we go. Big skull time. See the picture on my screen. Yay. Do you know where you've been? That's Rusty Bucket.
Yeah, that's Rusty Bucket Bay. Yeah. Ooh, thank God.
Can they all be screenshots?
This one. Yeah, right? No, they should all be the crocodile minigame.
No. I cannot lie, I tell the truth. What's the hanging from my bedroom roof? Fuck, what did I say last time?
I think we said dirty undies. Smelly socks?
God damn. I don't even remember what it was last time most of the time. Let's see if your memory's foggy. What's the name of my pet doggy?
I don't think we ever learned it. Nice. Oh my god, three death fucking ones in a row. Oh my god.
Yeah.
What a fucking perilous choice.
If we wrap around on the right, it takes longer, but we only do one of the skulls on the left.
Yeah. Oh my god.
We're gonna go this way. Mumbo's Mountain is a thriller. What's the name of the gorilla? Conga, right?
Conga. Yep. Conga.
Here's a character from the game. Do you know the dumb thing's name? Rude. The camel's Gobby. Name. Is Gobby. He is named Gobby. Dimbo.
Yeah.
Gumby.
It's his all valley. Right. Gumby.
Gumbo. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
That is a Click Clock Woods. That's under the bridge.
Missing.
Oh yeah, what is?
Character makes this voice. What?
Fuck. I'm gonna say tank up the giant turtle. Okay. So I go to the Joker space. Go to that Joker space. It gives us the option to skip a tile.
Oh, so we can skip a skull.
We can skip a skull technically.
Fat Hack Monthly thinks I'm hot. What did I do on the cover shot?
Fuck. It wasn't posed in my long johns.
We literally guessed both the other ones.
Go.
I think.
Nice. Yeah.
Just one chance to get this right. Win a Joker and help it might. Gobby's Valley had many a trick. How many pyramids? Take your pick. Three?
It was four.
Fuck.
Four. Ooh.
We have two Joker cards.
We can skip two spaces.
We can skip both skulls.
Right. Yes, we can. We just have to
press
be
X
very
to
careful
it.
Not to die.
Okay.
Okay.
I think there's only two skulls
this.
Left, so I think I can skip both of them.
Yeah, there is only two skulls left.
The galley fridge in Rusty Bay. Tell me what on shelves lay.
Eggs.
That's the eggs.
Eggs.
Kazooie eggs. How'd they get all your eggs? Who's been harvesting your eggs, Kazooie? Off-putting.
Well, he is just pooping them out like crazy. She's just pooping them out.
Ooh.
Crazy. Oh.
What's this one again?
Okay.
Oh, this is the matching game. Okay.
Fuck. Okay. So less time, but.
We can poke them.
Top left.
Egg. Honeycomb. Oh, fuck. Egg.
Okay, so egg and, yep.
He seems faster.
Probably, but you can also still flip him.
How do I do that?
Oh, just wait till he's on the tile and then slam it.
Kazooie.
Nice. Like that.
That one? No.
No, it's down. Feather? I think it's Banjo's mouth.
Fuck. I didn't see him coming.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
All right.
He still punched him anyways. Like, hey, what the fuck?
Fuck.
Nice.
Okay. I'm not gonna make it, I don't think.
Yeah, you got it. You got this.
Banjo. Yeah. Note.
Okay, music note.
Is this
no,
note?
You don't got this. No.
I so don't have
That's
this.
Note. Oh, it's, yeah. Fuck. We don't. Yeah, you didn't get it.
It's hard.
So close.
Christ.
Yeah, so close. That's what I'm saying. It like has less time, but that's okay. That's okay. We have plenty of life. And...
Okay. Write this down if you have to. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Really? Okay, that one's really easy.
Okay, yeah.
It's so just in a circle.
Blue.
It's just in a circle.
Yeah.
That's like the easiest possible pattern. Ring.
Ooh.
All right, music. Listen up now and make your choice. Which character has this voice? Cool voice.
Well, come on now.
I'm like, why are you complimenting it instead of being mean? I'm like, oh, I see. The fairy godmother. Tootie the bear. Eventually.
So, there's three skulls.
Oh, fuck. Well.
That's okay, though. That's okay, though. We can skip this one and the other one, and the last skull will...
I should skip the... I should do the first one, because then we get it out of the way.
That's true.
It would suck to fail later.
Or can you look? Look and see if there's... I think there's another Joker tile. Oh, no. It's... Never mind. It's not worth it. Okay.
You also can't see shit here. See the picture on my screen? Do you know where you have been?
Treasure Trove Cove. That's the lighthouse.
All right, moment of truth. This is my one skull I have to do.
Okay, please don't be the fuck. Okay.
Captain's cabin in Rusty Bay. What's on the bed duvet? I say what? Fuck. What's the?
It's anchors.
Okay, that's our only skull. We win.
Yeah,
probably.
We win. All right.
On Mumbo's Mountain, they look flash. How many huts were there to smash?
2, 4, 6. I think 6. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
I know that. That is the map I know the best.
There's only three there's only three. You drew it. There's only three left, because I skipped both of the skulls.
Okay.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where... Yeah, those are the easy ones. Mumbo Mountain? No. No, it's one of the other hill. Is this Click Clock again? It is Click Clock, isn't it? Because it's on a hill.
I think that might be Click Clock. Yeah, I think it's...
Fuck.
Oh, really? No, it is Mumbo's Mountain.
Damn it. I thought it wasn't on a hill there. See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? Okay, yeah.
No. I have no idea where that...
it's not even a picture. They're animated. No.
I like the idea that you can just show a picture like that. It's fine. Oh, the TNT box.
Mighty big box, you must now fight. But be quick, as time is tight.
You got invincibility feathers. You're good.
Oh, fuck. There we go.
Easy.
GGEZ. Maximum G-G-E-Z. Disrespect.
Right?
Should I do the music one to get a health, or do you think we'll lose it on the music one? I don't know what our chances are.
I think we'll be fine on the music one, honestly.
It's a gamble.
I think.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Hmm.
You can do the music one. It's fine.
Get this wrong, you little toad. Rusty Bay's whistles. What's the code? Oh, fuck.
It's 312111.
Who?
Ooh.
Then
skip it. X.
Gahuck. Your joke is missed out of square. Accept the test. You did not dare. Yeah, fuck you.
Oh fuck.
All right, it's all down to this.
Okay.
Remember now, before you lose, what type of toothpaste do I use?
It is.
Fuck.
Probably salted slug.
Okay.
Woo, and that's it. Fuck you, Grunty. Let's go.
No one can win, I was assured, by the makers of this board, which was me. It's not fair. I want to win.
how I longed to be real thin. Now you can take this prize on show. While up the winding stairs I go. You won't catch me, I've made sure. All the credits you'll now endure.
So here comes the second hard part.
Isn't it like flying
which
in the sky?
Shall we take, Kazooie?
Me. How about that grotty, ugly thing?
Well, I think we should take Tootie.
That's what I meant.
Oh!
Kazooie!
Please, can we go home now, Banjo? I've had enough adventuring for one day.
Sure, let's get out of this dump.
Let's get out of here. Chief of Ideas.
Chief of Ideas.
Oh.
You're fine. You're good. Okay. Play game.
Did not mean to do that.
Just now let's beat
just
the game.
B is how you make text go faster. You have to load your save in order to get... Does that mean that we never have to do that again?
Correct.
Do I go in this?
No.
That's not what I do?
No.
Do I have to go home?
No. Go to... actually... Go home. There is something we need to do at home first.
I do not remember how you fight Grunty.
It's fine. It's the same place. You still go to the same location.
Oh, you just have to go same all the way to the end again? I guess, well, we have the thing
unlocked. Yeah, you just have to go all the way. Yeah, so go ahead and go back to your house. And what we're going to do in the house is we're going to do a little secret. Secrets are fun. Everyone loves
secrets. Oh, was this a secret that everyone got on you for not pointing out the first time?
Yeah. I don't really care about it because it's for... fucking gamer pick, but whatever. So stare at Bottles' image. Stare at Bottles' picture. Nope, just keep holding. Yeah, just get as close as possible, stare at Bottles. There it goes.
Well, hey, wow, you found my secret moving pictures game. Complete this puzzle and you can win a mystery prize. Better be good, Soil Brain. So I get new moves? Maybe. Now watch this.
Good luck.
What the fuck? Oh, my God. Use the left stick to move Banjo's hand. Press A to pick it up and down pieces. X to return them to the side. Or right stick to rotate. Fuck, you rotate them. That's not what I want to hear at all. Oh,
so go for the edges first. It's going to be the easiest option.
Okay.
Go!
You punk ass. You ass of punk. You were all ass and all punk.
What? All ass, no punk.
Okay, do you rotate them, though? So far, I don't.
Some of them you will.
Is there not a time limit?
There is a time limit. You're at 67.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see it. I can't tell which ones have a flat bottom very clearly. Where's the bottom right corner? Or bottom left corner? Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Bottom left corner's gotta be, yeah.
This is nuts.
It is nuts.
The fact
nuts.
That the whole thing's
a,
moving.
What a crazy design, right? Like, I don't think I've ever seen a moving puzzle like this in another game.
It's a lot. Was this in the original game or did they add it?
Hey, you did it.
No, this is the original game.
It was easy, Beetle Breath. Well, we win. Listen carefully and I'll tell you. Use the tiles on the floor of the sandcastle. In Treasure Trove Cove, dispel the word Bottles Bonus One.
What is the bonus?
Yeah, that's why I was like, it's not really worth it.
I assume we're not actually getting it. You can keep trying more to get more bonuses, basically.
Yeah, he'll just keep telling you about stuff. But I figured people want to see it, and I figured it'd be good to tell you.
It's
so
probably
Bottles
Bonus
One,
two, and three, but then you have to unlock them first.
So it's up to 5.
Oh my god.
So it's bottles bonus 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. It is big head, big arms, big hands, small head, tall body, and Kazooie has big head and wings. That's what all of them are.
Good.
So it's whatever. It's a, you know, it's good. I like it. I'm not going to say it's a bad thing. I love big head modes in games. I wish we didn't lose all of the fucking joy of humanity in gaming and lost the option to get big head mode. It's
No.
I utterly despise that every game doesn't want to have fun anymore.
Yeah,
like, or if it does want to have fun, yeah, like if it does want to have fun, you better have some fucking money. And it's like, bruh, have you never, or, like, have you never heard of just cheats, cheat codes,
yeah,
just fun things? Are you trying to get back to where you're supposed to go?
Yeah, I still have no idea how this place is laid out.
So go ahead and go downstairs. Actually, go to the cauldron down here. Yeah, over there.
I've been playing Ready or Not with some friends, which is a game that I don't like that much. It's like really, it feels extremely like propaganda, basically. And I'm like, this game, yeah. And like, it's like, this game could do with some fucking paintball mode and just a general less serious tone, because it feels really grim how serious it takes the breaching of like drug dens and stuff like that. I'm like, this feels like a game designed to be like, it's rough what the cops do, but they gotta do it because the world's just that bad kind of game, and it's just really off-putting.
You don't understand what it's like out there for a beat cop. If they don't kill him, no one will.
Now I'm here.
Yep, you're here. So go ahead and swim all the way down. Other way.
Okay.
To the left. Yeah. Yep. You want to basically head back to Clicklock Woods. You're going back to the whatever it's called. The
Where's the cauldron that we unlocked?
The quiz. I actually don't know where that cauldron is.
So I have to go to the invincibility thing again?
Yeah,
and I probably don't have feathers. No.
No, unfortunately.
All the good that shortcut totally did forgot.
Us. Yeah, I totally forgot about where that is. I'm sorry.
Like the back of your hand.
Like the back of my hand. I think it's the one that's inside by Treasure Trove Cove.
It's so hard to see where I am.
Yeah. Just commit to running through it just as fast as you can. It's fine. There's a honeycomb. You're not going to get hit 3 times.
Oh, fuck.
Ugh. There you go. So you're good. Now just go up the... Yep, just go up there and you're all set. Watch out for Fernando.
Fernando. Is he even named Fernando?
Fernando. I don't know what he's named. I think so. I think that's
what
he's
What if it came up
that?
In the Watch question that could have killed us? Ah, fuck. You!
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Why?
I hate him so much.
Why do you keep doing this to yourself?
He wouldn't die. He's such a piece of shit. He dodged like 6 attacks. Gotta get the one that's up here and then find the ones that are down here that I can't see. Oh, nope, they didn't fall in the deep this time.
No, but the bees came with you. Oh! Man's on a mission.
Is he coming? Is he coming?
No.
He's coming. He's going.
Nah, there. He's not coming for you. He's just running. He's just like Soprance.
Yeah, I wasn't
oh,
sure.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. It is worth getting the...
The what?
I forgot there is the cheat code for to increase the maximum gold feathers to 20, and that is kind of worth it. That is a really good one.
Yeah, I don't remember if his name is Fernando or if I named him Fernando. Kind of like
probably
how...
Named him Fernando, but
kind of like how many...
Get all the one-ups.
I held
we need
my,
them, please.
I held my breath that it was gonna fucking stop me.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of the one-ups because this fight's gonna be pretty rough.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if his name was Fernando or if I named him Fernando. because it's common for bulls to be named Fernando.
Is it?
Yeah. Like how those foxes are often called Renard.
What?
Yeah.
Who's naming these animals?
Because there's stories.
Oh, Renard the fox is like a story.
And so you'll often see Fox's name Renard. To the point where, when I was looking into this a while ago, I think this is true, that's based, the Renard, or the word for it, or whatever, is like what French people call foxes now, or something. They don't even, like, it, huh! It's like when, it's like when you say Kleenex instead of tissue, like it, like the, that phenomenon happened with Renard, and people just call
French
foxes
Renard
that.
In French is just fox.
When originally the fox was a different word, but just the popularity of the story or whatevs. Hello, where is the other? There.
Oh, nice.
Except,
okay.
Except if I'm coming here, I want to grab all of those one ups, so I don't want to use that.
Yeah.
Speaking of one ups.
Oh.
Nice, you are packed.
Uh-huh.
All right, you're set to go. Oh, yeah, you might want to go up there, too. Oh, no. All right. Let's get out of here.
Oof. 100% Jiggy run, let's go. Did we?
No. Oh, yeah, 100% Jiggy run, yes, but not 100% music note run.
Yeah. Game total 100 jiggies. We got hella jiggy with jiggies. It.
Yep.
We're down.
We got all
the
jiggies,
notes.
All the honeys. Did not get the.
I figured we got every honey because we hit the exact requirement to get an upgrade, and it was late in the game.
Yeah.
So we either got all of them or we missed exactly enough for an entire upgrade, which would be a lot.
That would be a lot. Hope you have enough jiggies. Trigger.
Do I have to wait for you to finish talking? Lots of jiggies make it complete.
Just reminding you how this all works. Like, I hope you were smart enough. Hey!
It wouldn't let me activate the thing until she finished talking. That's why trigger wasn't working. Just stop, because I'm safe here at the top. I don't need any help, do
I? That way.
What's over here?
And that's the
It's the secret lab from when you fail the game.
Yeah, you need to invincibility that guy.
Which seems like a waste. Is there a reason to do that, or do I just leave?
No, just leave him.
Yeah,
it's just a fun little like, hey, this world
punk ass. I got a pain in the ass boss fight to suffer through.
It is gonna be pretty rough. Oh, but you can open the doors, right? Oh, wait, how many do you have?
I remember struggling.
Phew,
what a disgusting smell.
Oh,
visitors for Dingpot. I like visitors.
It's a wonder you get any sewer breath.
Now, what does this strange birdie thing mean? Uh-huh.
She said that we're looking for Gruntilda. Do you know where she is?
I sure do, Mr. Bear. Grunty's awful, you know. She was sick in... me earlier on. If you can get rid of her, I'll be free.
Don't be sure, you silly pot. Soon I'll have you nice and hot. See these filthy clothes I've got? When I've won, you'll wash the lot.
Don't worry, Dingpot. We'll sort her out if you can find us a way up there.
No problem. Just splash in, and I'll fire you up to the top.
Jump in there? No way, Dogbox.
Come on, Kazooie. You get a change to chance to peck the witch's butt. Let's go.
So go to the doors, and unlock the doors. Oh yeah, you have enough for all of them. Yeah.
As long as they don't require 900. That's a lot of gold feathers.
Yep. And then this fills up every single slot, so that way you go into the fight with full stats. And then red feathers is the next one. There you go. Oh, shit. I forgot about that.
Oh.
Extra life.
An extra health.
Yep.
Dang. Oh, is it
you get
super?
You get a whole super health.
Oh. Yeah. This is Link armor. This is the blue tunic or some shit.
And yet you still have two left over.
It's so much. I have two left over? Oh, two more jiggies. Yeah.
You have two jiggies left over.
I guess two. All right. Well, let's try to die.
We got this. No. Let's go.
That is a lot of health upgrade.
Yeah. Yeah, but look how many you had to get that, so.
I can't believe that furry pair got right up here. It's so unfair. But now the stupid bear must fight. This battle tests your skill and might. Bitch.
All right. Yeah, so this is going to be a rough one. So first we got to dodge the broom.
Good. I know how to dodge things.
So
weird.
Yep.
Plane.
Okay.
Noise.
So now she's gonna. You know, so go ahead and hit her. She's farting out.
Fuck.
Yeah. So basically, she swings at you twice, and then you can smack her in the ass. Nice.
What was that? You got me now.
Oh fuck.
Oh.
I hate that.
Yeah. There's another golden feather you can grab, though, so it's okay. So I think it's going to be... Yeah, there you go.
Fuck. Ugh! The hitbox. Trying to jump at somebody is really frustrating in this game.
Yeah, but you hit her. You're good.
Did I?
One more time.
I didn't think that was an attack.
Yeah, because...
Fuck.
That was an attack. But that was. Yeah.
So just jumping at her counts?
Yeah, jumping at her counts.
Oh, because I didn't activate peck.
And watch out. Yeah. All right.
Double health is so absurd.
So you got to hit her on her fifth run through because she'll go slow. So, there she goes. Yep. Nice.
Now it's time to end your fun. Here comes a spell.
Something.
So hide. Yeah, you might want to hide.
Oh, fuck. What?
Yep. Yeah, so hide behind rocks when she does. Oh, or not. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
You don't need to do that.
I didn't want to do that. It's on joystick. So, it's bad.
So what you want to do here is you want to shoot eggs at her when she stops throwing bombs at you. So you want to get behind one of the pillars and get ready to shoot eggs at her.
Can she hit me
here?
She
can't hit you from it. There you go. No, she can't hit you there.
Oh, fuck. Now we wait.
Yeah, so now just wait. And then just jump up and shoot eggs at her.
Oop. Ah, fuck.
Help.
God damn it. God damn it.
Go ahead and get all the things again?
I didn't even know I jumped up.
Yeah, go ahead and get all... No, you got shot up. So you got hit and then flew up. So get the golden feathers. That way you have max of those.
Fuck.
And then go ahead and jump back in. I don't think you spent an egg, did you? Nope. Yeah, it's a rough fight, though. We're not even into the hardest part yet.
I think I remember flying, and I hate that thought.
Yep. Yep, you're going to have to fly.
Because I'm trying to run and control the camera and go into running mode. And the act of trying to do that often ends with me activating freaking, feather, golden wing or whatever.
Yeah, it is. Golden wing is like probably the worstly mapped button in the whole fucking game. I don't know why it's just not like relegated to a D-pad or something. It's really weird. But
it's baffling because like they surely could map it to whatever they want to. On the Xbox.
Yeah.
There's no reason for it to be that. And it's already a hold down a button and then press another button command. So there's no reason that it's fucking joystick.
Yeah, it is. It is very weird. But, again, I don't know. Maybe someone thought it was the most natural to go from, like, crouching to pushing in, I guess. You know, who knows where they're like where they're testing this from too.
I should have grabbed that.
Yeah, you're gonna...
I forgot that. Invisibility. Forever. I thought you said to hide.
Oh, you're going
fuck.
Off the ledge. You have to hide from the balls that she throws, but the invincibility will block that hit.
Last time you said hide, you never said invincibility. Fuck.
Yeah, that's my mistake.
Start over again.
Yeah. I mean, hanging by ledges is also very unideal.
Well, it's the only way to hide.
Oh, yeah.
And your feedback, your guidance was to hide, so I hid. That's the only walls.
Yeah, sorry. I thought she was going to... At that time, I thought she was going to throw the fireballs. I forgot about the invincibility. Or the... Whatever it's called. The like, homing missile.
Ba-doop-ba-doop.
But yeah, so for the homing spell, just golden feather up and take it. Nice. I like how the broom also reacts. The broom's like, ah!
Come on.
So that broom is terrifying. It does grow like teeth. What is
that? It has a mouth.
There?
It's really horrible.
What do you feed a broom?
It's just part of that rareware logic where everything has googly eyes and shit. It's like, why is everything alive?
I miss that though.
I don't want to think about a broom with an esophagus.
It's fun. What is it? It's like the Alice in Wonderland? Is that what it's called? There's a thing about a world of inanimate objects. Oh, a Wonder Ring? Nice. All right, now hide.
Blah, 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 blah.
Yep, there you go.
Ooh,
so careful.
Combo.
So yeah, don't jump until she stops, because otherwise you'll jump up, or you'll get hit and fly up on the thing. There you go. Now jump. Nice. There you go. Now she's gonna fly somewhere else. Go hide there.
Yep.
Nice. Should be good. Oh, fuck. Ha! I think it's four? Is it four times or five times?
Fuck.
That's fine. You still got this.
Fuck. Nope.
Yeah, just one more hit and you got her. Now.
Fuck.
There you go. Now she's going to go to the next one. She goes to all four sides, basically. Oh, and you got a honeycomb there, too.
Dude.
Oh!
She's trying to head me off.
Oh! Nice. Everybody can't poop him at her. Okay, last one. And then she's gonna do the invincibility again. She's gonna do the homing missile. Again.
Jumbo.
Yeah, please don't. No jumbos. Last one. Okay. Oh! Oh! She's not stopping.
Does she stop?
Okay, there she is. Apparently not. Oh, wow. What a child.
What a child?
she won't, like, stop throwing them. She's just clearly just spam, like, button spamming now. Like, come on now.
No, she stops. Just that's... way less. Oh, fuck.
Oh, it just missed.
Fuck. The explosion lingers.
Yeah. I think the goal is that you're supposed to, what's it called? You're supposed to take the hit invincibility.
Big old gal. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I didn't have time to react.
Use a fly pad. There's one in the center.
Gumball.
All right, and you have to slam into her.
Got.
Not
shit,
like,
what
yeah,
even button is
you
that?
Need to, you need to charge into her.
Yeah, I'm trying. I don't know what button is the problem. There we go.
Nice! Right in the fucking head. Brutal. She will never recover from this. Oh, it's fine. You can miss. Oh, fuck. I forgot about the red. You don't have a lot of red feathers, though. Ah, shit. That's going to be rough.
Oh, fuck. She moved right when I did that. Fuck. Hey, fuck. What do you do when you run out?
Yeah, this is good. You have to go and collect more?
Where?
On the ground.
There's not much. But
if you run out, you're dead. You're just screwed.
Fuck.
So be careful a little bit.
It's really hard to be careful of this. God, please die soon. Fuck!
Nope.
You have so little control because you're always moving. So it's like, I gotta, at some point, it's like, I gotta go because I'm about to hit her otherwise.
I would just...
Fuck!
You can't tell where you're gonna go. Yeah, she's gonna keep going to the same location to pause right there.
Yeah, but you can't control yourself enough here. to make that kind of choice. Fucking, is that enough? Nice. Roll of threes?
No. You better get on the ground because you're out of...
Fuck.
So go ahead and collect some.
This sucks.
Yeah, this is the worst
one
part.
One at a time?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, it's pretty rough. But yeah, she stops consistently in the exact same spot.
Yeah, but you can't really control very well when you get to her.
No. You just kind of have to hover around, basically, is what you need to be doing.
You have like a feather budget. How many times do you have to hit her?
Four.
Oh, just one more?
Yep, it just doesn't... Yeah, I didn't want to follow the Mario convention out of spite. Or I guess the Nintendo convention, I should say.
Oh, fuck. I thought the shadow of her was the thing. Wait, did that respawn? Oh, they respawn.
Oh, are they respawning?
Oh, thank God. Yeah, it looks like everything respawns.
Okay, I always came here with 100 feathers, so.
Yeah, like I'm just so tryhard and perfect that I've never fucked up ever at this game. Oh, wow, it has
safety
nets. Oh, I've
definitely fucked up.
I have safety nets for dummies like you? Crazy.
I just never ran out of feathers before. I've definitely fallen off. I've definitely, like, died from getting hit, but I've never ran out of feathers. I don't know why. I guess I'm too good at flying. But I'm really uncoordinated everywhere else.
I was afraid to be in fast mode, but she keeps hitting me.
I think you're fine now.
But
I think
fast mode made me think that I was going to fall off the cliff. Come
back. Now she's going to pause here. In the center right here. Yep. Nice.
Die.
That should be it. Oh.
Is it it? Fuck. Is that
you
what
only
it
hit
is?
You only okay. Hit There's, yeah, there it goes.
A special shield right. I need to call to stop your hits once and for all, I assume she said.
The slam. Slam on the ground.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, she's invincible. Slam onto the ground. Slam onto the ground so you can get out of her flying mode.
Oh, I should get down fat the normal way because otherwise I'll...
Nasty witch speak too soon. So. Jinjo's come to help Baron... You come with your little punks. Grassy spells will make you chunks.
These are really hard to read.
Oh, go ahead and you need to shoot eggs in there. And power him up, but also she's gonna keep throwing shit at you.
Of course.
So you keep doing it till the eye is open. Or that happens. There you go. Couldn't remember. Jinjo. I can't remember if it was like a.
Now I fly up and hit her again? Nope. She's now it's back.
Nope. You just keep opening these until So this is.
Ah, fuck.
You can poop on him, I guess. Nice. You're good.
Nope.
There's one last one.
It's the wrong number of Jinjos, unless another one's gonna come up.
Yeah, there's one last one. There's a Mega Jinjo. You're good
now. This would be fuck. This would be so hard with a normal amount of health.
Oh yeah. This would be impossible.
It's like you better have gotten every fucking jiggy.
I bet you thought you got me beat, but look here. and smell my feet. Yeah, so just kind of survive, because in the last one we'll come up.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, invincibility. Nah. Nice, just in time. There it is.
I am the mighty Gingernator, activate. The text goes way too fast.
Yeah. What's all this? How dare you cheat, but I don't care. I got you beat.
What?
Yeah, I can. Yeah, she can play. She throws it through. Invincibility. Nice.
This sucks.
Yeah, go to the other side. You have to go to the.
Really?
You have to go to each side and do it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's
what
rough.
The fuck? No.
Yeah.
This sucks.
Yeah. Yeah. You good on that side? Oh, invincibility. Ooh.
This is agony.
All right. Yeah. So all four sides you have to put it into. It's rough, you know.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, just in time.
Just go in. Just go all in. There's no way I'm dodging when she's behind me. What the fuck?
Nice. You did it. That's it.
Is it over? I win?
Yeah.
I am.
Yeah,
low.
You got the Gingernator.
Jesus Christ. You better be teeth a clattering about to clatter with the fucking uppercut.
Yeah, so if I remember correctly, I think
this is it. CEO work, a ginger work, she's nothing but a feeble jerk.
How feeble is he, Gruntilda?
It's all over, I can tell, but oh. Grunty's just got one more spell!
Missed.
Missed! Finish!
Ratio plus fallen.
Ratioed. Swear to God.
Grr.
Rhyme that, bitch.
Too heavy. Grunty's fate, this should not be. So hurry, Klungo, rescue me.
Do you like pina coladas? I had the right feeling.
I wonder, did they keep the sexy girl? Nasty.
What? Forgot about this.
Yeah, she's carrying some melons.
This is a strange inclusion.
She has jiggle physics.
What? That's a choice.
This is great. Have we finished now, Tootie? Can I relax?
Sure, Banjo. You and Kazooie are heroes now. You hear that, Shorty? I'm a hero.
Yes, I suppose you are. Well done, Kazooie.
Thanks, Goggles. You're so dumb after all. You're not so dumb after all.
That's enough, Kazooie. Let's all watch the cast list now.
With added Microsoft employees.
Dingpot. No, cast. Not developers. Offer.
We got this far in the game. I just realized we got to this session, and this session I accidentally recorded my screen instead of the Elgato.
Oh, whoops. No. Did you not record any of it?
No, I'm recording the whole thing. It's just in the top left corner, they can see a little like menu icon for the noise there. Yeah. Because it's not recording the Elgato. It's not recording the console directly. It's recording my computer screen. They also saw my mouse at some point.
That's fine. It's like the old days. Grublin, what the fuck?
That's my name.
It's Leaky. I want a shirt with that bucket design on it.
Lock up. These credits would have been helpful earlier on.
Right? A little lock up.
Yum, yum,
yum. Yum. So what do you think? What do you think of Banjo-Kazooie? Is it as fun as you remember it as a kid? Are you getting like those feelings of like, wow, 10 out of 10 game, probably the best Nintendo N64 game ever made?
I mean, like almost every video game on the planet, it gets worse the longer you get it, the further you get into it. Some of the last levels are like, this isn't the same kind of fun. Like Rusty Bucket and Click Clock Wood are both like, this isn't what's fun about the rest of the game.
I wasn't lying. I told you, man, that like the worst three are the last three.
And then the end of the game, like the trivia thing in the final boss, you're like, questioning some things.
It's not the worst, except for those instant kill phases. I hate the instant kill ones. Yeah. Those are obnoxious.
I think Perfect Dark holds up better than Banjo-Kazooie a bit.
That makes sense. I think Perfect Dark does hold up way better in the long term.
They both have some control things to deal with. Perfect Dark obviously having bizarre shooter controls.
Yeah, it has the weirdest shooter controls.
It's got some wacky shit to go through and it's fun. Wow, they really named everyone, huh?
Winkly Muncher. Yeah, oh yeah.
I feel like they're putting more effort into crediting the monsters than the cast of the game.
Sir Slush. Well, these are the names of the cast members.
Just makes me think of back in the day.
These are the people who made the game.
Jinxie.
Yeah, this is like a...
It makes me think of back in the day with the... Some of the ancient ones. With the adventure when the guy had to like create a secret in the game just to credit himself for making it because Atari wouldn't let them.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to remember, like, does this game have real credits? Slapper! A Dr. Crapper Slapper.
Oh, dude, that mum's doing the, that Michael Jackson Thriller slide. He's, like, walking in place.
Tumblr.
What?
You can't have porn on there anymore?
It's really stupid. Tumblr?
It's a really stupid joke.
Can you not?
On Tumblr?
I thought you could again.
Are you out of the loop? Oh, is there new news? Am I the one that's out of the loop all along?
Wait, I'll check.
I thought that was like the downfall of Tumblr, is that they got bought out. They sold the company, and then the new people were like, now you can't have porn. And then everyone quit. And that's why Twitter is worse now, because it's full of Tumblr behavior.
Yeah, so you're still allowed to do it, but they added a like safe search button on.
So they compromised when their entire website was being tanked because the porn was gone.
Yeah, it did. It seemed a little silly to buy a Tumblr for so much money only to kick out most of the users.
What a fuck up!
I assume you bought it for.
But they already banned them all, so I feel like the damage is done.
Yeah, I mean, but it's. Yeah, it is, but it's this is like the this is why you don't try to make things that appeal to advertisers.
Some of these things were only in one room and they're fucking showing all of them.
Dublin Hood, right?
The whip crack.
That's the name of those things. All of them. All of them are the same name. Cheeto.
Ma'am, are you just walking in a circle?
Yeah. She's waiting for anybody to ask for
some
melons.
Like, get bananas. It? You get the joke? Is somebody gonna get the joke? Please? Joke's on you, Banjo's gay.
Mumbo got secret pictures.
Nice one, Bone Brain. What's on him?
I can't read.
Got pictures of things you missed. Secrets used in next game. Oh, did you hear that, Kazooie? We're going to be in another game.
Great, so let's see the pictures then, Skirt Boy.
Did you get all 100 jigsaw pieces?
Yes.
We sure did, Mr. Mumbo.
Yeah, so show us your secrets, mask midget.
Oh. Don't say that.
They're British. It's fine.
It's not.
Pictures show things that are missed. Secrets that are for new game. Banjo-Kazooie, nuts and bolts.
Oh.
Sounds no. great. Is it any good?
Does it sound good?
Mumbo's jaw dropped in awe.
Hey, I'd better be in it too, short stuff.
Is this...
Banjo-Kazooie, nuts and bolts make Banjo-Kazooie look like dope.
Mumbo
show you pictures of stuff can use in new game. Here, take look.
No!
Find first secret on the beach.
Hey, Shorty, how do I skip this? I don't like this. How do you make that rock rise up?
Mumbo. Is this... They add product placement for the 360 game? Is that what's happening?
Yeah, this is new. This is weird.
I thought this was about Banjo-Tooie. But then they said nuts and bolts, and I'm like, oh no.
I thought, did they change this? I thought that this did work for, maybe it only was for the arcade version. Maybe for the rare replay they changed it. Oh, fuck.
This is off-putting. I don't like this.
Oh my god.
They have the balls to say Banjo-Kazooie nuts and bolts makes Banjo-Kazooie look lame or whatever. Like, they... Oh no. Right, because this came out first, didn't it?
Banjo-Kazooie?
Yeah, well, I mean the remake. Like, they're like teasing
it. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
No, this was... So, on the...
It's weird.
On the arcade.
I have to reassess what Banjo sounds like, because he says core. Like, that completely changes his implied accent and everything. It's really weird to think about. Anyway, I guess we're done. I can't quit out of this, but I don't care about it, so I'm not going to pay any more attention to it now.
Okay.
This is off-putting that they're advertising the 360 game.
Yeah. Anyway, I wonder what it does,
everyone,
though.
This has been Banjo-Kazooie. I mean, you can do it if you want.
No, I'm just wondering what the thing that you get is for getting those now. If it unlocks something in Banjo Nuts and Bolts, I wonder what that means.
Check YouTube. No, they just said they're going to show us pictures of it, I thought.
Oh, I thought they said that they show, if you get the things, they show you something you can unlock in Banjo Nuts and Bolts.
Oh, maybe.
That's why I was like, oh.
I thought they were just saying it was like a chance to see what Nuts and Bolts was like, but I guess maybe the pictures were the secrets and not the... I thought they were going to get pictures for doing... Rock so heavy, but Colongo must rescue Mistress, I think?
Yeah.
Oh, the Jiggies! You did snatch, but I'll be back for my rematch!
Are they pretending like Banjo-Tooie doesn't happen? Why would they immediately say Banjo Nuts and Bolts?
Well, she's going to be back for Banjo-Tooie. But the end of the game has an ad for Banjo Nuts and Bolts, I guess. Which aged very well.
What a baffling remake. Like,
what a
weird.
What a thing
to very
change.
Weird.
What an off-putting thing to change.
Yeah. What an off-putting thing to
Rare.
Change.
Anyway, guys, that was Banjo-Kazooie. It's fine.
It was like 99%, I guess. It's fine. Close enough.
It's still like one of my favorite games, like deep down inside, but like also like,
oh yeah.
But also I don't want to play it for another like 8 years again.
Next time I play it, I want to be on the Xbox fucking 600. I don't know.
Just some of those levels are rough, and that everything we did today was not very fun. I feel like it's a game that I would just intentionally not beat in the future.
Oh my god. That bad? Jesus.
Yeah, just play it for a while and be like, alright, that's good.
Well, I still love Banjo-Kazooie.
Do you need to play the Gruntilda part for the full experience?
yeah, you do. You can technically skip the Gruntilda, you can skip the Gruntilda, whatever it's called.
Boss fight?
No, the Grunty's Furnace Fun. There is, like, an exploit to skip it. Hey, yeah, obviously speedrunners aren't going to fucking do a goddamn quiz.
Game.
Yeah, they're not going to do a randomized trivia. It's not worth it. No one's going to stop and go talk to every whatever.
Yeah, there it is, 2008.
Yep, 2008.
The year I became an adult.
The year after I became an adult and was still a child on the inside.
Yeah, I mean we're still waiting for that part to change. Where is he going? What is he accomplishing?
Don't worry about it. It's just an AI playing Banjo-Kazooie. Well, that's been fun. So hopefully next game we'll do 100% on Banjo Nuts and Bolts.
We beat the thing. Now Kadelka will come out both days of the week. I started another series because we couldn't record this game for a week. So I let the next one start. But now they're like sharing the time slot. So each one's only getting one episode a week.
Oh, well, that's
enjoy, go everybody. That game is fucking weird. Well, it's like a horror JRPG. With fully...
Is that weird? That sounds like a pretty normal...
well, it's like you walk around a Resident Evil style like horror house, and it controls like that and feels like that, where you like go interact with objects and figure out how to proceed, but also it has random encounters where you play a grid-based JRPG. And then all the cutscenes, despite being a PS1 game, all the cutscenes are fully voiced and fully acted with motion capture, I think. Like, they got three stage actors to be the main cast, and they, like, act through the whole game, and it's, like, compelling performances, and, like, good, like, escalating dialogue, and, like, emotional performances, and people, like, cutting each other off and talking over each other and stuff, like, people would. It's surreal, because it's a PS1 game, so everyone's made of paper mache, and you're like, but these cutscenes are so good, what the fuck? It's a trip. It is a trip. I'll send you a thing. But
this quality
anyway,
is unacceptable for the era.
This has been
Banjo-Kazooie,
everybody. We beat it. It's over. I did
it.
He was here.
Yep.
And some of the stuff he said was right.
Yeah. Yeah. I know this game like the back of my hand.
Yeah, you were better during the levels, obviously. But between levels, ooh. All right.
Wow.
Next time, maybe Banjo-2E or anything, or Balan Wonderworld. I don't know. Or Zero Escape 4.
No. There's not a 4, thank God. But
but one day. You never know.
No. No.
Maybe the Zero Escape 4 was the friends we made along the way. Alright, bye.
Bye.
3, 2, 1...